Thank you. Join us in this third game in this tennis final of the Open Courses with Richard Green and John Gallagher. Gallagher currently 2-love up in this third game. Green trying to find some purchase in this match, and special comments from Jamie Goodrich. Jamie Goodrich, yes. John Gallagher's hit some very good lengths in this game so far.
Yeah, I think we need to point out the thing.
Gallagher in the black, Green in the left with his name on his shirt.
He said he's got some good purchase on the board.
I've got no idea, to be honest, Jamie, but I thought it sounded good. That was really the story of the first two games, wasn't it? That Green had not really hit the length where Gallagher was on the perfect length and forcing a loose shot. Gallagher looking for his second title this season after his victory in the East in the over-40s. Upset over Ben Hutton in the quarter-finals. Excellent performance in Dublin in the semis, and now looking to capitalise on that run of form here in the final contest.
That's all very interesting, Christian.
Well, it's a conservative offering, I thought, from both players in this event, but maybe a bit of facial hair would add to the ferocity of Green's game. Well, Green's starting to find a foothold in this game now. A bit more of a length, starting to get a bit more confidence.
Gallagher's length is just
Far too relentless. That's it, there's the unforced error. He doesn't really need to go for that post. Perhaps a bit more patience in the rallies for Green. Well, as a 17-time champion, Jamie Goodrich, what will be going through the mind of Gallagher at the moment as he's looking for this third game and potentially his second Masters title?
No idea, Christian.
To be honest, there's a bit of
Green's not having a
lot. Oh, now he's starting to find a few more shots that are going up now. So
that will make some easy.
Going to get back into this match. Gallagher starting to wobble a little bit here at the moment. Shoulders are going up and down, he's breathing a little bit more, but back on the ladder. There's a good return from Jonathan there. Time, what a response. Six is the score, serving from the left, 3 points away from the second tackle. Just maintaining comfortable distance in the points at the moment. Sighted here in the commentary box.
I couldn't tell. Even that would be a fair decision.
That would be not challenging.
Wants to get on with it, try and finish the match. Yeah.
And now then, that's too cheap a point.
Just not turning on. Thank you.
Yeah, he played well. He's just fit. So good determination. He's showing that in this third game here. The question is whether Gallagher's composure can see him through to the end of the match. Chinks in the armour starting to appear at the moment, but that's a great volley. Can he keep the pressure on? Crappy play, but he's getting the ball back.
Yeah. Should have played that.
He's giving it a stroke. That ball from the referee. 9-8 to green in this third game. 10 points to match here.
Proven here. Can hang on.
Out by the referee there. That was a cheap shot. Cheap. Not to put those in these tight in these finals, can you, Jenny? The poor return for you green again there. Gallagher taking the space.
Yeah.
Showing his experience there really. Neither player liked the decision, I think. Shots at the moment. Both placed them at the back number, neither taking the team. Decision by the referee to play that there, it was close. 9-all, third game. Crucial rally coming. Good length again from Gallagher. Caught the wall. Here it is, match ball. Showing his resilience. Oh, lovely play, guys.